to go and I'll see you.
Yeah. So, but now I can't drive in Bombay.
No.
I can't. Set up a gob smart, aren't you?
Yeah.
And even though we don't know if it's cool, yes, now. You still work in Bombay.
Yeah, all the way down south Bombay.
Yeah, so I used to go to church get every day.
This is what happened when we met Remo, right? My dad was just talking and I was taking a video. I can't believe it. I'm going to meet up. He's interested in my camera.
I know.
I was doing the maths. He's Karan Kapoor. That makes him which means that Karan Kapoor's son. What's his name?
Yeah, I know your age.
That's his great
uncle. I'm the one who
updated my uncle. Doesn't look like a great uncle. He just looks like a normal dad. My dad is so short. Wait, it's going to be recorded.
It's copyright law, so I can't use your picture.
This is kind of
any
like...
picture, if I
okay, wait, hold on, I'm going to take a photo. Hold it.
So, to put the picture on that,
It was just my instinct to meet someone. Because he was like, I want to show you something that I knew we weren't going to. I just knew. He was too smart. I just knew we were going to meet someone.
I was
going
to say, why are we eating so early?
Yeah. But I just knew. The moment my dad said that, I just knew we were going to meet someone. I'm telling you, I just knew it. Your dad has so much.